Opportunities. So get your mind right, be positive and be thankful and start your day right. A very blissful and cheerful morning to one and all. It is me, Prarthana, welcoming you all to today's assembly. Today is the start of the 3-day Saraswati Puja, where we keep our books for puja and seek the blessings of Mother Saraswati, the goddess of learning. So let's start this wonderful day by offering prayers to the Almighty.
Saraswati namostuti Sharade Vidya Pradi Saraswati namostuti Sharade Vidya Pradi Saraswati namostuti
Swadhi Good morning, everyone. Today, as part of our special assembly program, I would like to share a few things on Navratri to all my students, to my colleagues, to the parents who are listening to my words. I wish you a very happy Navratri on behalf of Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan Koilandi Kendra. I wish may God brighten your life with countless blessings. Navratri means 9 nights. Let's look at the significance of Navratri. Night provides rest and rejuvenation. During the night, you turn inwards through sleep and you wake up feeling refreshed and rested in the morning. In the same way, Navratri or the 9 nights is that time of the year when you get the chance to experience deep rest. This deep rest brings freedom from all kinds of botherations and will give you deep relaxation and creativity. This rest helps you to get more energy for further activities throughout the year. That is why students are starting their all art related activities and studies after the 9 days puja. We, the human beings, are prone to exhibit the qualities like anger and hatred. But our interest in music, arts and knowledge are the pleasing vibrations produced by the power of God. It is unfortunate that we fail to recognize the importance of the symbolism behind the festivals and celebrations. Actually, we are too quick to go after the material aspects of the celebrations instead of focusing on the spiritual message. We seem to look for remedies from outside instead of looking for the answers inside. So let's think about it. Let's celebrate all such festivals, understanding its importance and message. I would like to wind up with this. And once again, I wish you a very happy Navratri to you all. May you all be blessed with gifts of life, joy, happiness, love, wisdom, good fortune, etc., etc. in this life on this auspicious day. Wish you all the very best. Thank you.
रविरुद्र पितामह विष्णुनुतं हरिचंदन कुंगुम पंगयुतं मुनिवृंद गजेन्द्र समानयुतं तव नौमि सरस्वती पादयुगम शशि शुद्ध सुधा हिमधामयुतं शरदंबर बिंब समानकरं शशि शुद्ध सुधा हिमधामयुतं शरदंबर बिंब समानकरं बहुरत्न मनोहर कांतियुतं तव नौमि सरस्वती पादयुगम कनकाब्ज विभूषित भूदि भवं भव भाव विभाषित कनकाब्ज विभूषित भूदि भव भव भाव विभाषित भिन्न पदम प्रभु चित्त समाहित साधु पदम तव नौमि सरस्वती पादयुगम मज्जन भीतिनुतं प्रतिपादित संदति कारमिदं भवसागर मज्जन भीतिनुतं प्रतिपादित संदति कारमिदं विमलादिग शुद्ध विशुद्ध पदं तव नौमि सरस्वती पादयुगम मतिहीन जनाश्रय पादमिदं सकलागम भाषित भिन्न पदं मतिहीन जनाश्रय पादमिदं सकलागम भाषित भिन्न पदं परिपूरित विश्वमनेक भवं तव नौमि सरस्वती पादयुगम सत्य पदम गुणनेक कुलम स्थिति भीत पदम गुण गौरव गर्वित सत्य पदम कमलोदर कोमल पाद तलम तव नौमि सरस्वती पादयुगम रवि रुद्र पितामह विष्णुनुतं हरिचंदन कुंगुम पंगयुतं मुनिवृंद गजेन्द्र समानयुतं तव नौमि सरस्वती पादयुगम तव नौमि
సరస్వతి పాదయుగం తవ నౌమి సరస్వతి పాదయుగం.
Come on.
is a skill. The willingness to learn is a choice. Vijayadashami is considered auspicious for learning something new and to gain knowledge. So, wishing you all a very happy Vijayadashami in advance. May your day be filled with positiveness and happiness. Thank you.